Hello and good evening, Falcons. Welcome to our first ever virtual coffee house here at Fourth Country Day. It's Walker Smith here, and I'm going to be your host slash MC for the evening. Even though we can't be together physically, I'm still really excited for this opportunity for us to feel a little bit more connected virtually. I'm also really excited to showcase some of the amazing talent that we have here at Fourth Country Day. Now, admittedly, we'd have a small, but mighty and strong lineup to share this evening. So let's get right into it. First up, we have a little throwback to spring break, when our very own Mr. Travis Guba, theater teacher for the upper school, was rubbing elbows with Conan, you know, some of the Hollywood bigwigs. Let's check it out.
I don't know if you saw this story in the news. It was really, it was a really fun thing that I saw. That, I'm sorry. Oh, come on. Check it out. It's another call labeled spam risk.
Oh, I get those all the time. They are so annoying.
Yeah, really annoying. Sorry, everyone. I'm just going to ignore that. Sorry about that. So anyway, this thing I was going to talk about...
I knew you were ignoring my calls, but I had to see it with my own eyes to make sure.
Yeah. I'm sorry, who are you?
My name is Spamela Risk.
Wait a second, you're saying you're Spam Risk?
Yes, and I'm here because I'm sick of everyone ignoring my calls. Since the dawn of the cell phone, I've been treated like a pariah. No one answers my calls, my friends, 911. Even worse, I can't order a pizza. Do you know what it's like for everyone to ignore your calls?
Yes, I do.
It's death by a thousand paper cuts, except the cuts are the phone calls, and the paper is the people who don't answer them.
No, we got it. Yeah, we were fine. Well, Spamela, I'm really sorry.
Wait, Spamela?
Okay, who the hell are you?
It's me, Frodrick. Frodrick Alert? From Tower High, class of 91.
Fraud Alert? I had such a crush on you.
I had a crush on you, Spam. After graduation, I tried calling to ask you out, but you never picked up.
I thought you were a telemarketer. Wow, egg on my face.
No egg on anyone's face. It's okay, because we're here now. And I have a question for you. Will you do me the honor of being Mrs. Spamela Alert?
Yes! Yes!
That is so beautiful.
Yeah. It really is beautiful. Guys, what can I say? Congratulations.
Yeah, Conan, since you made this whole thing happen, I think we'd love to invite you to the wedding.
Well, I usually don't do that kind of thing, but I'm gonna be there.
Oh, yeah. Yes. My daughter's excited too. Come here, honey. This is my daughter, Amber. Amber Alert.
I'm gonna stop it there.
Hey guys, William here. Thought I would lighten things up with a joke. Why can't you drink seawater? Because it tastes fishy.
How about that? Mr. Guba and Conan? My favorite part of the clip has to be the very end when Conan was like, no, Mr. Guba, you really do have to stop. And of course, us followed by the always funny William Burnett. Next up, a special performance from Rocco Leone with a cameo I think you're gonna like. Take it away, Rocco.
Feeling good. Like I should. Went and took a walk around the neighborhood. Feeling bent, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best. Every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I can say whatever, but there ain't no way around it. Everyone falls down sometimes.
Up next, we have the incredible musical talents of Claire. Check out this composition from Mr. Shipley's class.
Why did the golfer wear two pairs of pants? Casey got a hole in one.
He's just so funny. Thank you for always making me laugh, William. Alright, up next we have an oldie, but certainly a goodie. Some of you may have seen this or even been there for the recording of it, but it's worth reminding us all of the talents that Miss Williams possesses.
Take me home to the place.
guess it's true. Wedding bells really will ring. My bell is run now, so it's gonna take me a second. Thanks for sharing that with us, Miss Williams. Alright, up next. We hear from a Fort Worth Country Day alum who's still out there swinging and hitting homers as a brown bear, and who hasn't stopped singing, not even for a minute. It's all welcome back to the Fort Worth Country Day Coffee House, at least the virtual stage, Cat Clum. We have another alum. Now you might know him from a short stint as a boy band artist, J. Max Slaughter. He's gonna perform for us an original song that he wrote. Also, if you want to check out his website for information on the Slaughter Family Arts Award scholarships launching this year, you can do that. Deadline to submit was extended to April 17th.
Hello everyone! My name is J. Max Slaughter, and I'm excited to be playing here at the Virtual Cabaret. This is a song I wrote earlier this year. I think it's like one of the most fun songs that I've written, so hopefully you guys have fun with it too. Physical. fucking stronger man. I know this girl, better watch out.
Next up, we have a short movie showcasing the talents of our very own Pierce Wallach.
My most awkward moment as a teenager, it was at school, and I really had to pee.
I always use SOHCAHTOA to remember. Sine over opposite adjacent, cosine over... Let me start over. Sine over opposite adjacent, cosine over opposite adjacent. No, that's wrong. Let me start over. Sine over opposite adjacent, cosine over adjacent opposite, and no, let me start over. Sine over opposite adjacent, cosine over adjacent opposite, and tangent. No, let me start over. Yes.
Can I go to the bathroom?
I don't know. Can you?
God, my teacher is such a pain in the Does she not understand I have 2 hours of community service and 3 hours of more important things to do?
I know, and like, I know I didn't have much to do last night, but I
never had any free time.
Skylar, did you hear what happened at Stella's last weekend?
Oh my God, why would she do that? How could she be so stupid?
It's flu season. Yeah, that's, you know, I was always raised to where, you know, you once you go to the bathroom, you wash your hands, and so it's, you know, that's what I did.
I want to just say thank you to everyone who submitted clips, and I want to also point out that you can tell there's no shortage of talent within our Fort Worth Country Day community. I also want to say thank you to Ms. Beninate and Mr. T for helping get this produced. It's been a pleasure to be your host, but I've got people to see and things to do. Now remember, stay safe and stay home. William, send us out with a laugh.
Why do the French love to eat snails? They can't stand fast food.